30, y'all. So we had a high-speed chase with that Harley right there. Harley went on the run from the police department. So I'm assuming 1, 2, 3 into this house. This is a police pursuit that had occurred with the motorcycle that is right there. That motorcycle right there was occurred in a police pursuit. Apple's too cold to show. What, are you too cold to get out?
Oh, yeah.
What did it come over at?
That's what I thought.
I heard him passing, I heard him coming down 60. I was like, oh, snap.
I think
it
went right by my house. That's why I thought it. It was just right by my house. Oh, shit. Get up there. It looked like
you were
over there.
I know. I've seen that bike here a lot. It's always been right there, too. Yep.
Is he arrested? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was literally doing 80 miles an hour
Jesus.
In the city at one point. He blew stop signs, red lights.
So I had a speeding ticket, right? That dropped him. My house is actually in LA right now.
I know
that. I was like, thank God, I didn't even do that bad.
Right?
I was literally right down the street too, right at the gas station. But yeah, just let me know when you guys are making a policy.
I'm waiting on them. I ordered them like fucking 3 weeks ago.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they were supposed to be here October 6th, and then I got an email. They bumped it to October 9th. Now they should be here October 10th or 20th.
Jesus.
Fucking Amazon,
man. Like, we need them for our fucking job.
Yeah, that fucking new deal with Amazon.
I didn't know he was over here. Mm-hmm. I didn't know Avery Stinkers was over here.
Yeah. That's who Avery Stinkers. Avery
Stinkers? Yeah.
That's who that guy is.
No, I just seen him.
See the guy
him.
In front of him? Like
yeah.
That's, he goes by High Desert News. But the
is
thing
Monty
is
still with you guys?
No. Monty? Oh, no.
He went on his own?
Well,
he kind of
had to.
I've noticed a lot of his stuff is not.
Like, I need to